B783.
Madam Speaker, the filling of the post of Education and Training Coordinator is envisaged, and I am informed that the management of my ministry is currently finalizing the scheme of service according to the procedures laid down in the Human Resources Management Manual. With regard to part A of the question, the role and responsibilities of the Education and Training Coordinator will be as follows. A, to develop and conduct training and education program in line with the National Disaster Risk Reduction Policy, Strategic Framework and Action Plan for the general public, for educational institutions and for other stakeholders. B, to monitor the effectiveness and efficiency. Well, if that is what makes you laugh, I don't stay free of charge, and I don't eat free of charge.
Bhagwan, would you start again?
Maybe your leader does.
I have said that remarks from a sitting position. Order, please. Yes.
Since they're all laughing about whether I stay free in a hotel, I do not. I pay my bill.
Now, I will have to take action against you. This is my final warning to you. Otherwise, I take action again.